I'd take a set of intermediates in these unpredictable conditions. Okay guys, let's get these changes made. Let's not push the car too much in the first few laps. The track's green and there'll be a lack of grip.
Thank you.
fastest in this session so far. Tires and brakes are running at optimal temperatures. Radar is showing a clear period. Rain expected to stop in about 15 minutes. set. Telemetry is showing that your tires are at optimum temperature. Your engines are optimal temperature. We'll be right back. Sector 3 times are good. We're dropping a lot of time through Sectors 1 and 2. That should keep us at the top end of the field for a while. Sector 2. Temperatures are in the optimal range. The conditions are matching the tyres. Times through sectors 1 and 3 are purple, but you're losing a lot of time in sector 2. consider getting out there and doing a few laps, as the track is pretty quiet at the moment. Fire her up. Remaining. We'll make the changes you requested. Standing by. Yeah. pace in all three sectors. Tires and brakes are at optimal temperature. There are 5 minutes of the session remaining. 2 minutes to go. Lap. That moves you up into third place. Left in the session. Solid third place. Let's see if we can do even better in qualifying.